We have three fantastic gentlemen who will show you that you can do it all, from sports to science.
With that opening, the crowd at a Black History Month event at the Virginia Air and Space Center in Hampton, Virginia, was offered a rare treat, the chance to hear from and be inspired by an astronaut, two pro athletes, a half dozen history-making Tuskegee Airmen, and a talking robot. First up, two-time space shuttle veteran Leland Melvin, who was drafted after college into the National Football League.
And I played both sports, but also studied really hard. And one of the things we want to tell you about here is that if you believe in yourself, you can do anything you put your mind to. Do you believe that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Melvin showed the kids and adults he's still got game, in space and on the stage. He says playing sports helped prepare him to be an astronaut.
Sports is all about teamwork, and when you're flying on a flight deck with four other guys and you're depending on them for your life, of them flipping the right switch and you making sure that they're flipping the right switch, you have this bond that makes you want to do the right thing so everyone survives. So same thing with someone blocking for you, a quarterback not stringing you up in the air to make you go get a pass and get your ribs taken out.
The Tuskegee Airmen know a thing or two about teamwork, too. They were the country's first Black military aviators, dating back to early World War II. 90-year-old Grant Williams remembers those days as if it was yesterday.
Even when the war was over, we had hoped by going overseas to fight the war there that things would be different at home. But we came back, we found the same two gates that we went through were still there, one for colored, one for white. And it took a long time, even after that was over, after we were back home, before anybody realized what had been accomplished. Now, some 65 years later, they look at us, at all of us, as heroes. And it's really a great feeling to realize what we have done for to change the attitude of America.
Organizers hope this event left the crowd with great feelings, that whether the students attending have dreams of being an astronaut, an athlete, or an airman, anything is possible with education and effort.